Have you ever wondered what the difference is between generative AI and predictive AI? Artificial intelligence has transformed industries, enabling businesses to automate, optimize, and innovate. Two major categories stand out among the main types of AI: generative AI and predictive AI. I'm Sissy, and in today's video, we'll explore the key differences between generative AI and predictive AI and their applications. Let's jump right in. Generative AI has been making headlines recently, and for a good reason. It has the ability to generate entirely new content based on patterns it learns from its training data. Generative AI can produce realistic text, images, music, and even synthetic data by analyzing massive amounts of information. It often relies on neural networks such as generative adversarial networks, GANs, and transformer-based models like GPT. So, how can businesses use generative AI? There are plenty of applications. It's widely used for content generation. Think articles, blogs, and social media posts. It plays a major role in creative industries, helping with graphic design, music composition, and artwork creation. And it's even used in simulations where synthetic data helps train machine learning models or test algorithms. But while generative AI is great for creating, predictive AI focuses on something entirely different: forecasting. Predictive AI, as the name suggests, is all about anticipating future trends based on past and current data. It's one of the most valuable tools for businesses making data-driven decisions. Unlike generative AI, which creates new content, predictive AI focuses on identifying patterns and making accurate forecasts. It uses machine learning models like decision trees, regression analysis, and support vector machines to analyze large datasets and refine its predictions over time. This ability to forecast outcomes makes predictive AI incredibly useful in a variety of industries. It plays a key role in risk assessment, helping banks evaluate creditworthiness and insurance companies predict claims. Businesses use it for demand forecasting, ensuring they stock the right amount of inventory at the right time. And in marketing, it helps companies personalize recommendations based on customer behavior. Let's dive a little deeper into the key differences between generative AI versus predictive AI. Let's start by comparing their purpose. While generative AI creates new data or content, predictive AI forecasts future outcomes. Next, let's look into their core methodologies. Generative AI uses neural networks, GANs, and transformer models, while predictive AI uses machine learning algorithms and regression. The outputs of both types of AI can also be compared. Generative AI delivers original content and data. Predictive AI is different in that it delivers predictive insights and trends. Next, let's look at their applications. Creative industries and simulators are likely to use generative AI. However, companies use predictive AI for conducting business operations and decision-making. Finally, what are their limitations? Generative AI is prone to biases in training data. Predictive AI's limitation is that it requires high-quality data for accuracy. So, whether you need to create something entirely new or predict future trends, choosing the right type of AI is essential. But where exactly are these AI types making an impact? Let's look at some real-world examples. One of the most exciting applications of generative AI is in creative industries. Artists and musicians are using it to generate unique artwork and compose music. Writers and marketers are leveraging it to produce blog posts, advertising copy, and social media content. And video game development helps create realistic character models and immersive virtual environments. But when it comes to business operations, predictive AI plays a much bigger role. In finance, it's used for market trend forecasting and investment risk assessment. Retailers rely on it for inventory management, making sure they have the right products in stock. And in healthcare, predictive AI helps doctors identify potential diseases and improve patient outcomes. Interestingly, some applications overlap. Both AI types are transforming industries in their own ways. Generative AI helps with medical imaging analysis in healthcare, while predictive AI forecasts patient health risks. And in marketing, generative AI creates personalized content, while predictive AI identifies audience preferences and trends. With so many possibilities, both AI types bring unique benefits to businesses. But what are their biggest advantages? Generative AI is changing the way businesses create content, design products, and automate creative tasks. Some of its key benefits include: It fuels creativity and innovation, allowing businesses to generate unique designs and ideas. It improves efficiency by automating time-consuming creative processes. And it enables highly personalized content tailored to specific audiences. On the other hand, predictive AI is all about making smarter business decisions. It helps organizations make informed, data-driven decisions based on reliable forecasts. It plays a critical role in risk mitigation, helping businesses identify and address potential threats. And it improves operational efficiency by optimizing processes and reducing unnecessary costs. Whether you need creativity or predictive insights, both AI types offer immense value. And with the right tools, businesses can take AI applications even further. With Jotform AI agents, businesses can harness AI-powered automation to streamline data collection and improve user interactions without any coding required. These AI-driven agents can assist with tasks like customer support, personalized recommendations, and workflow automation. A hospice care coordinator agent can help to simplify form filling and administrative tasks for families. A real estate consultant agent can help clients find properties based on their preferences. A school administrator agent can automate school-parent communication and administrative processes. Generative AI and predictive AI are reshaping industries in different ways. Generative AI revolutionizes creativity and automation, while predictive AI drives smarter decision-making and forecasting. By understanding these differences, businesses can leverage AI more efficiently to innovate and improve efficiency. So, whether you're looking to generate unique content or make better business decisions, AI offers endless opportunities to enhance your operations. Until next time, I'm Sissy with Jotform. Don't forget to click subscribe. Thanks for watching.